into CompuServe, and we're looking here at Chapter 1, Fundamentals of Computer Hardware. This is really important that you understand that while you're sitting there playing a game and while software isn't really something that you can touch and drop in your backpack unless it's saved on a disk, there is hardware, though, that makes everything pull together. And we're going to look into that hardware. First, though, I want you to click here on the course syllabus. This is an overview of what it's going to be. Understand, this is what we're going to do for the rest of the school year. This semester and next semester, we're going to focus on this. I really believe that we can wrap this up quickly and have more time in the spring to do things of interest. But this is our meat and potatoes. This is the big part of what we're going to be doing. So get familiar with it really quick. Further on down, course planner, it talks more details. This is what you need to see. Right here, Chapter 1, Fundamentals of Computer Hardware. We're going to talk about the types of computers, basic computer hardware, understanding peripherals, and computer origins. It's going to take us about 6 days. Now, we might be able to get through it a little sooner, might have to delay it depending upon what happens in these days, but the key is we've got responsibilities and we're going to be working on this, so stay up with it. Next, right here on Lesson 1, we've got a video. I encourage you, take your time, put on your headphones, watch the video, pay close attention. A lot of the quiz material is based upon the video, but then the text. After you get through with the video, click on the text. Read through this, people. But the big thing here is I see a lot of terms, words, vocabulary that is here highlighted. It's bold print. So you need to be putting this information in your vocabulary. Again, I said there will be some quizzes based upon this vocabulary, and you'll be able to use that paper, that page that you've created in Google Docs. So copy, paste. Do not copy and paste this whole thing. We don't need the pictures. We don't need all that. And I won't allow it when I'm sitting there allowing you to use your vocabulary page. So just copy, paste. It's really quite simple when you do a multi-split screen. And then you've got the text over here. As you read through it, you copy, you paste it over here. That's the fastest and easiest way to get through with this. When you get through with the text, then you can go ahead and start on the quiz. Here, you've got 3 attempts. That's the most it'll give you, and then it'll send me the highest grade. So slow down, look it over, think carefully, but pay attention. All of this is due today. We'll work on Lesson 2 tomorrow.